Hi, I'm Emma and I've been a glasses wearer for 6 or 7 years now. I've never tried contact lenses and so this is my blog about my experience with contact lenses. So I've got my first contact lens fitting now and I'm about to go in, so I'll let you know how it goes. So I've just came out of my appointment and I'm wearing my lenses now. It did feel quite weird at first, but not painful weird, just like it felt quite watery putting them in. The opticians put them in for me and they showed me how to take them out and put them back in, but I think yeah, just with practice it will work. And I've taken home like a home trial with me, so I'll be putting some more in tomorrow and building up the length of time I wear them for, because you're not supposed to wear them for a whole day at first. So yeah, I'll come back to you tomorrow when I put them in. Hello, I only wore my contacts for a little while yesterday, so today I am going to wear them for about 3 hours and I'm going to show you me putting them in and me taking them out. So I've only done this once yesterday at the shop, so hopefully it will all go to plan and I can show you how easy contacts is. So here's my 3 trial lenses. I got 5 pairs and they're daily ones. So the shop was helpful yesterday and showed me which way was the wrong side up and the right side up. So hopefully I can like distinguish between them today. And with daily contacts, they will come already in like the saline solution. I think that's the wrong way. Right, I think this is the right side up. So here I go. Because when I first put it in, I didn't know if like I had an air pocket or not. I'm just looking at half of it. Helps that blink. But your natural reaction is to blink, but you have to go against your natural reaction, and it is actually quite difficult. I looked away then, didn't I? Then I did just like my own a bit nervous doing it by myself. Oh, I did it. You can get air pockets in them, I think, sometimes when you put them in. So if you do, just keep on looking up and down, blinking as usual, and I think like it settles down after a little while. I've managed to put them both in successfully, I hope. And yeah, I mean, when you first put them in, they can be a bit, make your eyes water. It doesn't sting, it just naturally makes your eyes water a little bit. But like the more they're in, the more they kind of just settle down and your eyes feel like normal again. And yeah, it's just quite an odd feeling, and especially when you put them in and trying to make yourself not blink. I think that's the hardest thing, and that is definitely something I'm going to have to practice. So yeah, so I'm going to wear these for a couple of hours now and I'll come back to you and show you how I take them out. So I've came to an end of my trial now and I've just nipped into SelectSpecs wearing my contact lenses so that they could check, the optician could check that there was no irritation whilst I was wearing my contact lenses. But this is the part where I decide if I want to wear contact lenses from now on.